Yo, what up, boys? We're playing some Cass. And McCree. Make one of me icon. What the? Hold on, my freaking headphones fell. Alright, don't make fun of me. I call him Cassidy because I don't play, never played Overwatch. But he's Cassidy to me. Look at that headshot. Boy, I shot him right in the mouth.
These barrels are smoking.
Dang, I'm hitting shots right now, though. Cool. Those weren't even easy shots. Oh, she got revived. No, nice move.
They still haven't seen my ace.
No, I need that.
The enemy is here. Meteor strike.
Got him.
I give myself whiplash.
What the fuck is going on?
The point is vulnerable.
Much better.
Just walk in and revive it. Cool, we're doing good.
Sie werden dich nicht kriegen.
I'm hitting shots, boys. Such a good game. 11-1 on Cassidy, guys. Yeah, I'm actually good on the boy Cass right now. Low key, I don't ever have a bad KD on him, so I don't know what I mean by that. But I'm doing exceptionally well right now. 11-1? Come on. Definitely an improvement. Now, I'd be doing exceptionally well if I was like way ahead in damage, like I would be on like other, like I would be on like Soldier or Space Bastion, but like. Cool. I'm not sure if Cassie's that character. Actually, I think he is. There's a lot of room to do some damage with Cassie. And if I make the most out of my
a little this. I could make the most out of my damage, ammo and stuff. That was bad, dude. You died instantly. I showed him stuff for a second. That is so dumb. Two shot killed me.
Come on, Cole. Crazy. Try a little harder.
Two shots. Got him. Yo, I'm going in. Guys. I'm about to freak out. I'm actually recording this. Yo. I'm about to win. I clutch that. Hold on. Oh my gosh, he beat me like that. What a move. Bro, what are the odds? What are the odds?
No time to waste.
We win, GG. I was supposed to be there to see the victory, though. Oh, wait, hold on. Not so soon. Hold on. We're dying a little bit. Got him. Destroying everybody, dude. Gee. 8k damage. We got out damaged by Genji. That's not bad. Genji's an easier character to use. Oh yes, we got a plate. Oh yes, let's check it out, boys.
It's
GG. Beautiful Cassidy game. Let's go, boys. That's a W. Your boy can actually play Cassidy now. I'm gonna keep putting in work on what I did was I went all the way back to Iron Fundamentals on Voltaic. So we went all the way back to the beginning, boys, completely. And what I'm trying to do is get like top 90th percentile in all those drills first without trying hard. Like, I'm not gonna just grind them all day. I just literally run them as many times as it tells you to, which is maybe like, I think, two or three times max. And then like the clicking drills go up to about five times or something, but after about those times, the minimum play count, I don't play them again. I don't grind them like I usually do when I'm playing Aim Lab and stuff, so that's kind of crazy. That's just my natural aim now. I'm just naturally trying to make my aim better. And then when I'm top 90th percentile in everything in iron, then I'll move up to silver. Try to get top 90th percentile in that and everything. And then keep moving up like that. Because for some reason, when I do the benchmarks, I mean, I haven't done the benchmarks in a while, so maybe that's why. Benchmarks are just a lot harder than I feel like they should be. But I'm only playing them like once or twice. I don't think that should matter. It's kind of crazy. I don't know. I don't remember this map. Yeah, bro, what's up with you? Good shot, dude. That was terrible. Then his shots on me were perfect, like hello?
They still haven't seen my ace.
Is that controller aim assist or something?
They got us outnumbered. Keep that in mind.
Oh, it was controller aim. He is a controller player because he used to move it right there to kill me hard. Missed overload. I destroyed you.
All patched up. Come
help, man. Just
a bit earlier, dust off the boots.
I mean, I could carry, just hard carry real quick.
No.
They're not gonna push me off of a character. I can play him. My ult is right there, that would be a throw.
We must capture this territory.
Let the Kifuri guide you.
Bad move, Ice. I mean, I had to do that because we're gonna lose. Whatever.
Score 0-1.
Because I can clearly show this other Cassidy up. Let's just win the game. Yeah. How about that? Because he's getting a little ahead of himself. He freaking runs in. Dude just freaking runs in. Doesn't even care. He has a shield and he thinks that he just runs the world. Let's show him what we think of his shield, boys. Let's show him what we think of his shield. I'm gonna use that as a boost for us. Okay.
just kept backing up. That's my fault.
Yeah, my fault.
Yeah, I'm really throwing. I can't throw like that. Kill the healer. He just lost it because of me. Yep, got it. Understood. They don't like it. What? He's still hitting this one. Dude. Keep hitting. He's been hit well. Help, help me, help me out. Help me.
Still got it. Okay, let's just not throw. Let's win this. Let's win this.
We will not lose this battle if we fight as one. Watch for their weaknesses and strike.
They got some squishies. Show him up at his own character. I'll pick my character, boy. I'm in.
Deploying. Over there. Come get here. You are safe with me. I'll try to repay the favor.
Hey there. this for years. Who the hell are you?
Boiled.